This is a hot topic. We get a lot of questions about this on our social media and through emails and phone calls from the public. So can I go for a walk as long as I keep 2 meters apart from other people?
Yeah. So as you say, really frequent question we're getting. So, you know, there's three categories of people here. So first, if you're somebody who's recently traveled overseas and you've been told that when you re-enter the country that you need to isolate yourself for 14 days, our advice is you actually stay home and don't go for walks for 14 days. There are huge penalties for people who are caught not following those orders under the Quarantine Act. We don't know how the federal government would enforce it, but you don't want to be caught. So just stay indoors for those 14 days and don't go for the walks. If you're someone who's been diagnosed with COVID-19 and you've been told that you have to isolate for 14 days, again, our advice would be you don't go outside for walks. We know you have the infection. You could potentially spread it. We don't want to take any chances. Yeah. Please don't go out for the 14 days you've been advised not to go out. For everybody else, I think it's okay to go out for a walk. If you're doing that, what we talked about, keeping your 6 feet from anybody who's not part of your household and you're already interacting with. And, you know, you're simply going out for a walk. You're not stopping to have conversations with people, hang out on someone's lawn chairs in their yard, etc. It's strictly you're going for a walk. You're keeping your distance.
Yeah.
You're getting some exercise and fresh air and, you know, doing something that's really good and healthy for you. Totally fine to do that.
Okay.